They know Kobe produced this shit, man.
We global now.